So here it is. Only a couple of more miles until Atlantic City. I'm ready to have fun tonight. Let's do this.
What's there to do tonight around here? Busy? What's special tonight? Is this a depressing town? You're just sad? Where? Oh, okay.
Your room is make a left turn, staircase.
Alright, can I get a smile? Can I get a smile? Thank you. See, sometimes you gotta go low budget, you know? Get the better things. We're in Atlantic City. So all we did is we got on hotels.com. We found us a nice room, VIP accommodations, right across the street from the ocean. See, as you can tell, the Hilton is right across the way. We're going to the House of Blues tonight for a very special concert. So let's show you our lavish room right here. Is our personal deck. We have party all night. We want to. Here's our lavish suite right here. Notice the carpet. It's from fine India. Handmade carpet from India. Kitchen, state of the art here. Okay. VIP in here. No better than this, man. Take a look at the bathroom right here. Let's get a good shot of the bathroom. This is really good. Oh shit, I'm flushed the toilet, man. I gotta go. I want things to go my way. But as of late, a lot of shit been going sideways. Well, that's it, guys. We're going to get ready now. A long night ahead of us. Action packed. See you when I see you. We have one more special surprise for you guys at home. Today, we have all access VIP. This is very special VIP access right here. Okay, so follow us. Let's go. Follow. Let's go. It's the only two exclusive guests. Look how beautiful. Atlantic City, right there by the ocean. Here's the co-star of the show. Yes, it is. This is the most romantic spot. There you have it, guys, our lavish hotel. For only, I don't know, I think I paid $29 for this place or something, I don't know. But stay tuned, Atlantic City tonight. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are here in wonderful Atlantic City. I'm already twisted. I'm drinking on the Casadores, smoking a cigar, right here in front of the Taj Mahal. Right here. Here it is. All right. Ready to go into this House of Blues concert. We're not allowed to take no cameras in, so I'm going to have to sneak you in some way or another. I'll figure that out. Anyways, right here in my left hand, I got Hennessy straight. Right here, I got Hennessy and Coke. You know what I'm saying? So I'm feeling kind of tipsy right now. Get a video of this, the whole House of Blues right here in Madison. This is fucking beautiful. This is beautiful.
Stairs over there. Stage is up there.
For sure. Oh, jeez Louise. Let's do it.
Oh!
I'm here in Atlantic City, drunk, hungover, lost my phone. So here it is. We got some pizza. What's up? Philly cheesesteak. That's how they do out here in Atlantic City. I want the glow ray, and I'ma fuck the world, but this is just foreplay. Tired of hearing bullshit, drank on the cow shit. Haven't met a smell that's stankier than cow shit. And that's word to Toronto. So high up, I got birds in my condo. Ain't that a female dog? That's who I am to her, and she yelled, Lord. I like to think of myself as a professional eater, if there is such a thing. But where else to go? But Brooklyn, to have Junior's. Supposed to be the world's best cheesecake. Let's get a look at that puppy right there. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh yeah. Oh. Mm. Tastes like 700 calories. Everyone can taste it. Let's go.
Oh. These are the cakes.
Yeah.
Okay. The pie and a pan.
To me, there's nothing realer. Just enough of all your problems, too much to kill you. And when I leave, I always come right back here. The young spitter that everybody in rap fear. A lot of